get her. You know, obviously, she's going to go to the sheep. So, she lie down. And then when she comes after, I'm going to go ahead and direct her.
Should I let her go yet?
Yeah, lady. You might want to move out when that sheep gets. Go ahead and get out of that. Get out of the arena.
Okay. Tell me that I'm
special even when I know I'm not. Let the sheep out.
Make us feel good when it hurts so bad. Barely getting mad. I'm so glad I found
you. Keep telling her it's okay.
Good girl, man.
Good girl, Lindsay. Not a girl. Great.
Jeez, that dog's like eating the fur of that one. Did you see Liz talk?
Remember, a lot of times we've been telling our dogs for the last year or so, or however old they are, stop hurting the cats, stop hurting the kids, and now you're telling them to go herd. So they get mixed signals.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, good girl.
Good girl. See, we just have to let her know she's not going to get in trouble. Oh, get him. Yeah, girl. Nice. What'd you do that for? Three here.
Pickle, stop. Good. Pickle, stop it. Holy crap. Good lie. Good boy. Good boy, Zimbaloo. Should I move him? Is he annoying you? Good boy, Pickle. Good boy, Hundaloo, to do.
I love you. That's what I'm saying. If she needs to, well, especially if she got handled roughly the first time.